A multitude of fabrics makes up the fashion scene today. Synthetics like nylon and spandex, natural cottons, linen, silk and wool, leather, suede and furs, all have one thing in common. Sooner or later, they must be cleaned. That's what provides an endless supply of customers for laundry and dry cleaning workers. To stay in business, establishments that provide laundry and dry cleaning services must train employees to treat each fabric with care. That means they have to learn the particular way each kind of fabric should be laundered or cleaned. Often the business extends to cleaning rugs and draperies as well. The work may include treating spots and stains before cleaning, steam pressing or ironing by hand to remove wrinkles, and making minor repairs or sewing on buttons. You also need to keep track of items so they are not lost or misplaced with another customer. It's a tough job physically. You're on your feet most of the time, and there's a lot of bending, lifting, and carrying. The chemicals used in the cleaning can be harsh, and operating the equipment can be dangerous. The work environment can be noisy, odorous, and hot. But it's a business that can reward hard work and careful attention to detail with a steady stream of satisfied customers. With experience, a few workers go on to open their own shop.